And at noon at 11, some scary moments for a family after a boy was hit by a car near Eugene's Washington Jefferson Park late Saturday evening. This happened around 6 o'clock at the intersection of Jefferson Street and West 5th Avenue. Eugene police tell us an 11-year-old boy was riding on a scooter when he collided with an SUV. The boy was taken to Riverbend primarily as a precaution with minor injuries. Police say the driver was cooperative.